If you're vegan, there's one city that ought to be at the very top of your vacation list, and that is Portland, Oregon. Now, 20 years ago, Portland used to be pretty much the same as any other mid-sized city. There were a smattering of vegetarian restaurants, but that was about it. But today, Portland has become America's vegan mecca. There are too many vegan restaurants to even name, let alone keep track of. From vegan donuts at the famous Voodoo Donut Shop, to brunch at A&D Cafe, to high-end vegan fare at Portobello, sometimes it seems like there's a vegan presence on every street corner. What's more, believe it or not, Portland has its own vegan mini mall. What? This is a strip of stores that are all vegan on one block, including the Herbivore Clothing Company, Food Fight Grocery, Sweet Pea Baking Company, and Scapegoat Tattoo, which uses only vegan inks. If you want to see the future of veganism, look no further than Portland. One day, every city will have wall-to-wall vegan options, but for now, there's just nothing in the United States that can compare to Portland's hip and vibrant vegan scene. So if you can, book some tickets. I know you won't regret it.